Hey YouTube, this is DC Python, and this is going to be an update on my rack system, because I haven't had a video in a long time, and I've had this rack for a couple weeks now, so I'm going to show you my rack system. It holds 2, 4, 6, it can hold up to 8 32 quarts, well that's what I have in there right now, 32 quarts, and I have 7 in there right now. What else? Yeah, this is a little, what do you call it? I don't want a condensation on it because it's supposed to wear dish a lot. Alright, there's that. This is purchased from Home Depot for like 50 bucks. It's one of those, what do you call them? Those, where you like put stuff on them. That probably wasn't the very best thing. They're like, I don't know, organizing shelves, whatever they call them, and we just cut down on the PVC pipes to fit the dimensions for the quartz, so we can hold them in there. It was white, but we spray painted it black while I came home one day, and my dad spray painted it black and put this DC Python up here in blue. I don't know if you guys can see that, so hold up while I see if you can see that. Let me hold up. Whoa, that was not good. Alright, see that DC Python? Alright. Awesome. And sorry about that, guys. It fell off the tripod. So that's not good. And right here we got heat tape. Heat tape. The newer version of the Herpset ND with the blue background. It's around 80. It's 82.1 degrees in there right now. What else we got? Yeah, see those note cards for the snakes. All right, so heat tape. We got the rack, and the Herpset is connected up to some of the leftover pipe. It's gonna crack. Oops, didn't mean to do that. It's not good. Alright, so that's my rack. I'm gonna have a video up really shortly on my new additions and stuff like that. So, bye.